game.
The adjustment to the adjustment.
Without a doubt. Show him one thing, hit him with something else.
And tussle for it, and this is going to be caught. Give him 27 yards that time.
And that speed can work for him so many different ways. Sometimes he just takes off and goes, just runs past people. Sometimes you get people to back off so far that you can catch everything underneath.
On second down, Roethlisberger. This one complete to his fullback out of the backfield. 17 yards on the pickup there. The drive will continue. Again, it's Bell. Rooms is going to run. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. To throw here, Roethlisberger. They'll set up the screen. This is Williams. And he will have a first down here at about the 40. It's a 7-yard gain there, and it's good enough to move the chains. Here's Roethlisberger. He gets it to Brown, complete. And he's going to get this one down right to the edge of the red zone, the chalk of the 20. Second and 10 now. It's Roethlisberger. Battlefield here, and this will be caught. It's a really nice 15-yard pickup, and now it's first and goal. On third and goal, Roethlisberger. And he's going to drop this off to Williams. Complete. From the left hash, a chip shot here. And Boswell's kick is good. And that will double their lead as it's up to six. I feel like we just ran a marathon. That was a long drive. They probably wanted six if they're going to go that many plays. They'll run it now out of the gun. And some room to roam now. Ajayi's going to go. 20, 10, and all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Ajayi, 61 yards. And the Dolphins have tied it. Now they can take the lead with the extra point. They go play action here on first down. And he's going to be taken down. He's sacked on the final play of this third quarter. A fake to Bell. Now it's Roethlisberger. Over the middle here to Brown. Past the 20. And into the end zone. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. I've had an offensive coordinator tell me one time that they designed every play to score. I don't know how true that is. They had to run a long way after that catch. Heck of a play.
I think that when he was telling you that, he was designing run after catch in every play.
I mean, that's the only way to put it in there. And that's what we got on that one. Nice catch, an even better run for big yardage.
Roethlisberger looking to throw. And this one's caught. And their fourth quarter lead grows by a couple more. Moore now. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield. Complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A good pick up there. 26 yards. Now Moore. He's got time. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Now they'll throw here out of the gun. And he hits his target. It's Kenny Stills. And he takes this one down all the way near the 30. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Surveying the field. And a catch made by Leonte Carew. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 to the 5-yard line. They'll get 32 yards there. They'll look to throw again. They set up the screen to Ajayi. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. There are several elements to a well-executed screen pass. This one resulted in a touchdown. It had all of those elements.
Yeah, you're so right, because you really need the rush to almost get to the quarterback.
Now Roethlisberger on first down. James has got it. Complete. And they get him down, but not before it takes it across the 40-yard line. Roethlisberger. Goes underneath for Bell. And he's got room. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line. And that one results in 35 yards.
Wasn't his primary target. Found a secondary guy who sprang open, probably because of his movement in the pocket.
And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down. On third and goal, Roethlisberger. To hit the end zone.
And it's really not a surprise to me. That's a throwing down in the NFL.
Moore now. And Stills over the middle. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Now they'll throw here out of the gun. Looking left side, that's caught by Landry. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. He'll look to throw. And over the middle, this is Parker. And he's going to get this inside the 30. Back to throw. Backing up. Drops it off to Ajayi. And he's brought down, but following a pretty juke move that gives him the first down. They run for it with Ajayi. And he is going to lose yardage here. They gave it to him in search of his third touchdown, but he's denied. And that'll be just about all she wrote for this one.
3-19.
One final shot. They'll look to throw. Surveying the field. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play where still you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So that's a wrap for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn, and this has been a presentation of the NFL on EA.